able to escape before the ref counted three.
Ricochet, though, looking absolutely exhausted. I have to wonder how much he has left after what he's taken in this match.
David Webb's got to feel like he's got maybe one more big move that he needs.
He needs to utilize to put Ricochet away, but Ricochet has an emphatic response.
Woods is now down. Ricochet with a moment to recover, to compose himself.
Can he put Xavier Woods away? What would this mean? Oh, trying to cradle him up. And
very unique offense that from Ricochet. Woods across his shoulders. Cartwheel senton. Oh, my goodness. Gotta kick the features right off of Woods' face.
Ricochet struggling just to try to make a cover on Xavier Woods, who wisely rolls out of the way.
This is smart. This is very smart if you're Woods. Create a little separation. Be wary of the referee's count to 10. But this is a smart veteran maneuver by a cagey Xavier Woods.
Exhausted Ricochet getting his second.
Superhuman athleticism from Ricochet. Risking it all to take out his opponent.
Looks like he might do it again.
One more time.
Oh! And again, launching Woods into the barricade.
Absolutely leveling Xavier Woods.
Are we going to a third time?
Oh, and Woods sidestepped.
What a beautiful move at that last second for Xavier Woods.
Ricochet went to the well one time too many and paid big time for it.
That be the fatal mistake for Ricochet in this match.
Got him right where he wants him.
Woods senses the end is near. Can Xavier close the deal?
We're gonna punch his ticket into round two of the King of the Ring tournament.
Perched on the top.